I remember when we used to sit in the government yard in Preston. Oh,